Let's go. Welcome to the next episode of Fallout 4. We last left off. We're trying to track down the Courser, and in return, there is something heaving either large items or large missiles at both Piper and I. I don't know what it is or where it's coming from. It could be the Courser itself, but let's go ahead. I think we're gonna go into Green's Diner, Green's Genetics, and try to track this Courser down. Here we go. It's gotta be in here, no? Kendall Parking. Or not, it's not in there. Getting further away, so this may be a little bit of a manhunt, huh? Where the heck is it? That had to be the thing chucking stuff around then. 83, 84, 87, 80. So closer to the shoreline? Is that the answer? Nope. It's gotta be this way then. 90%. 93 percentile. Up here? There it is, boys. Use the cursor's radio frequency to track the Courser. Green Tech Genetics? Here we come, boys. I have no idea how strong this thing's gonna be, but there's only one way to find out. Remember the days when we had that hidden boy? Black rim glasses. Looks like we're solo for this mission. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna turn down the mouse sensitivity. Maybe? There we go, turn it down. It's a little too... a little too egregious for me. There we go, that's a little better. Alright, I think we can turn this radio off now too. We know where we are. We know we're about that Nuka-Cola life. Come out and get some, boys. Not ready to go up yet. I like to fully search every region. Take that telefono though. Nothing else back here, huh? No books. RIP iPhone users. There's no such thing as an iPhone. Yes, there is, but I was referring to EYE phone. Much like RIP headphone users, but nonetheless, I hope you guys understood what I was trying to say. So there's that. This is a dead end.
The Courser's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Who's that speaking? So he's up here somewhere. Questions with... oh, oh. Why are these guys coming after us? What the heck? Go for the torsage. Say bye to your Yambus. This is good for close range. We should be using our... that never gets old. Never has, never will. Let's get our pistol out though. What is going on up here? See, now this is the guy we should be going after arms with because it does double damage to limbs. Let's go with this. Couple shots to the body. There we go. Critical, please. Nice shot. That was clutch. We needed that one. Use the right gun for the appropriate situation. Who's next? You dropped something, buddy. Alright, we need to eat a little bit here. Not in a huge rush to burn any Stimpies. But we'll take a cola. And some crispy squirrel bits.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Well, this guy's had his final sleep. Nice and easy here. We'll take the bottle caps. What else is... Yadka and whiskey? Sure. Keep that for our collection. Desk fan, we need it because there's screws in it. That's it, huh? Bunch of charlatans. Alright, let's press on here. Nice and easy. You know this thing's gonna come out like the freaking Matrix or something. Just decapitated. That's actually the inverse of decapitation. Leg capitation. Walking cane, no thanks. Always take pre-war money. Mama fixed us a hot plate. Can we put this test tube in the test tube rack? Oh, what? We had it. We tried. Alright. Looks like a secret. Pick up some of that. Turn the corner ever so slightly. Oh, that was the slightness of turning a corner right there. Sometimes you just shoot without even thinking. There we go. Didn't mean not thinking, meant not aiming.
The courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
No problem, we unlock in our sleep.
Got it.
Alright, we'll take it. What else is back here? Take some adhesive. Wonder glue. What else is back here? Folders. Someone's hiding a Nuka Cherry. Toy truck and Wake Master alarm clock. None of which we are interested in. Alright, let's press on here. Reloaded. Should probably eat a little bit more here. Crispy squirrel bits sounds delicious to me.
What?
Surprise, buddy. Short. Got him. Reload. Getting better here with this tactical hype, huh? It's really not much of us. It's more of the Yambus. Take the laser pistol. Alright. Ooh. What? How are we carrying that much? Guess it's all the weapons, huh? So we'll sort by... Wait. Drop that. What did we pick up? Oh, this crap's pretty heavy, huh? Drop that. That should be good for right now. Alright. Sometimes I would think there's like a message on the back of these stall doors. I don't know why. Sometimes you believe that. Alright, let's Yancey hairbrush, no thank you. Anything in the turlet? There is not. One of these days, we're going to go in a stall, and there's going to be some two or three magazines just piled up. Maybe not two or three, but you know what I'm saying. Multiples. As in your head. All right, let's go ahead. Huh. Looks like this way is it blocked off? It is. All right. Oh, great minds think alike. Great minds think alike. We tried to double chuck and we got chucked ourselves. All right, so as we press on here. RIP save functionality. Are you serious? Apparently so. See, now this is where a lack of patience hurts us a little bit.
Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
We're just going to run for it, Marty, here. Whoops, wrong way. Alright, so we didn't check out down here last time. That's my fault. There's no other words beyond that. So apparently that's the courser doing all that damage up there, giving us a secondary perspective on it. Sorry for that, by the way, guys. I should have quick saved it. Definitely got very... Ooh.
You are really pissing me off.
What's in here? We didn't see this last time. I guess it's a blessing in disguise. Materials gathered. Gather material ready for transfer to HQ. I'm in the process of separating the last batch of material tossed down. Still plenty of material to gather. Defenses. In the short time we've occupied the building, we managed to get the first tier defenses in the lobby and the courtyard. Okay, so let's go ahead and turn... deactivate those bad boys. Alright, now we don't have to worry about that. Whoa! Nice try, buddy. Nice try. We're trying to...
Gunners!
Trying to get some fresh eats right now. We walk right into the bullets. And this was a different, when we're tactical versus when we're not, it's a big difference. Skull bandana, yes please. We put that on. What sort of, do we have a helmet on? We do. This is better though. Doesn't look as good, but we'll take it. I believe we turned all those off, no? Thank you. Don't play that game. Alright, let's go ahead and press forward. We need to eat here a little bit as well. Eat a little steak. A little steak never hurt anyone.
How many are we dealing with?
We disassemble this? We do lose out on the parts. That's my only issue. It's okay, that will be quick. We did want to take this home. Alright. Alright, so let's go ahead. We know what's around this corner. I don't think there's anything of value in here, was there? Just a hot plate. I was going to try it again. You knew I had to. If you didn't think I was going to do that, you probably don't know me very well. But I'm going to go out on a limb and say you guys all knew. Is Dan really... I wonder if you call that number, 1-800-4-VAULT-TECH. Alright, turn the corner. We know that there should be two nubs about to come out of here. Wrong gun for the job. Right gun for the job. There we go. There's onesies. There's twosies. Alright, wrong gun for the job. Right gun for the job. Let's save this here real quick so we don't have to... Where's Piper? Got him. Did Piper just bail on us, or what the heck? Dirty army helmet. Apparently the dirty army helmet's better. Define your term of better. More damage against ghouls. Black rim glasses, yes please, thank you.
The courser is now on the third floor.
I don't think there was anything good in here, was there?
In the east wing near the courtyard.
Oh, yeah, there's some stuff in here. So that 24, so this is just a quick redo here. We unlock these in our sleep. There we go. Alright, what's next?
Sweet.
Thank you for that kind, sir. This is where we last failed, somewhere around this region. We need to set a new favorite food. Set that to zero. We have some omelets. Roasted red peppers, sir. Show it. Show it. Lieutenant Roastation at your service. Alright, I don't think there was any... Ooh, Mentants. Weren't there a bunch of, there were a bunch of blocks that we wanted to pick up. It must be in this one. There's the blocks. That's when we got overloaded. We took too many blocks. Alright. So this is where we last got lit. So let's go ahead and save here. And then, let's not get lit this time. Those bad people there. Trying to go for the limbs. Might have been a little bit egregious. Don't turn your back on Yambus. Don't turn it. Don't turn it.
God, I hope there's a bounty on you.
There's a little rematch. Alright, taste the flames. Let's go ahead and get what's coming to us. All this glorious gear. Anything else? No. RIP iPhone users. Alright, let's go ahead and eat a nice Salisbury steak. Not a Salisbury steak, but you know what I'm saying. Laser pistol. Silver table knife. We need that for our kitchen. Alright, let's go ahead and... We do need it for our kitchen, though. Some caps. Something good down here. Has to be. Alright. Not in here. Looks like a great save point, and then let's press on.
Barricade stairwells and hallways, if you haven't already.
Metal bucket. I think it's time to eat some more amulets. Let that HP come back. Kind of nervous. What lurks in the hearts of men? Only one knows. Alright, let's go ahead. We have to go through this and then drop. Garbage. As is that. I mean, it's not garbage, but we don't need it right now. Bowling pin. I'm tempted to take it. If it was clean, I would take it. We're not bringing any unsavory stuff into our home. Alright, let's go ahead. Whoa. That's pretty serious. Skull bandana. I'm gonna guess the Courser's in there. Let's go ahead and money. Trash. Glass. Huh? Who's that? We're trying to hack Crass. Tasks. Guido. That's racist. Alright. Takes. Turret control. System diag. Offline, 100% online, engaging target. About your defense system. Can we choose who it attacks? Let's deactivate it. Save this, because I don't know if we're about to get roasted. Oh. Oh, nice try with those. Not today, my friends. How do we double whiff? Reason is we Well, I don't know what happened. But we're going to find out in the next episode. How are we going to press on? I got to see what this courser looks like. Unless he stepped on one of those.
Come on, asshole.
That accuracy. Alright, we're out of eggs here. What else can we eat? We can have a Nuka-Cola, we can have some purified water. Rad scorpion steak. Stingwing fillet. We'll have one of those. Alright, let's save this here. We're still pressing on here. Let's see if we can save these. Save the mines. Oh. What? It's not the courser. What the heck lit us up? That face tattoo, though. That's what lit us up. Look at him up there. We had him. We had him. Let's play this game. Unlike in real life, you get second chances. Let our AP come back here a little bit. I have a feeling that guy's about to roast us. I just don't want that guy. You know what I don't want him doing. I don't want him sending the haymaker. Run for it, Marty. We did it, boys. Let's save this here. Dan, why don't you quick save? Because if we get quick save into a tight spot, it's bad news bears. All right, that's why I don't quick save. Take the beaker stand, though. We'll extend this episode since we died and had to backtrack.
Lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
Cooking pot. What's that? Purified water? Nope.
You are really pissing me off.
You can unlock the store. There's goods and services behind there. So many bobby pins. We're swimming in bobby pins like Scrooge McDuck. There we go.
That's it.
Combo wrench. Carrying too much, can't run. Let's go to our apparel here. Let's drop that. Best thing that was rigged. Who is speaking right now? A little forceful. Got it.
Got it.
I don't believe we've ever found a microscope before. Now we have. Let's go ahead and save this and press on. Take the caps, you filthy animal.
Keep firing.
Magnifying glass.
What?
That Bioshock life. Oh god, they showed up at the same time. Yombus never disappoints. Finish him. No caps for you. No caps for me. Shouldn't they all be focusing their attention not on me? Say goodnight, sir. We don't miss from point blank. Oh, that eye matter. Gotta drop some more garb about weapons. Do we pick that up? Drop that. Bunsen burner. Used to mess with those in high school and get in trouble. We're using too much Bunsen and not enough burner. Alright, let's see what else is going on in here. Scalpel. Why are you doing this to us? Drop that. That extended episode hype.
Kill them all.
Let's go, boys. Oh! No, don't do it. Don't do it to us. Don't you dare. That was the guy. I think that's our first missile launcher, isn't it? We're gonna need it where we're going. Alright, so let's go sort by weight. Oh, we need junk. Man, those are it's too valuable. We'll have to drop some weps. So we'll go inventory weps. Missile launcher. We gotta cut 14 pounds. We can do that. There's 12 right there. We eat one Nuka-Cola. We're in business. Let's go ahead and save this. New save and then Terminus. Really can't pick up anything else, but we do have a missile launcher. Pretty excited about it. Slate. Greed. South. Nope. Grief, scarf, heads. Nope. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, it resets after 10 seconds? So when did they start doing that? Alright, this looks like a great spot to end this episode of Fallout 4. Thank you guys so much for enjoying the extended episode. If you guys did, I encourage you to like button. Hitting the like button helps for the video channel you're facing our ability to find this courser. I'll see you guys next time. Later.